Once upon a time lived a fair princess, most beautiful and charming. Her father, the king, was a wicked old thing with manners most alarming. And always on the front door mat, a most ferocious dragon sat. It made such an awful shrieking noise, so all you little girls and boys beware. Take care of the green-eyed dragon with the 13 tails. He'll feed with greed on little boys, puppy dogs, and big fat snails. And off from his lair, he's shyly dragging each of his 13 tails. He'll wag, beware, take care, and creep up on tiptoes. And hurry up the stairs and say your prayers and duck your head, your pretty curly head beneath the clothes, the clothes, the clothes. That dragon, he lived for years and years, but he never grew much thinner. For lunch, he'd try a policeman pile, roast MP for dinner. One brave man went round with an axe and tried to collect his income tax. The dragon, he smiled with fiendish glee, then sadly murmured, R.I.P. beware. Of the green-eyed dragon with the 13 tails, he'll feed with greed on little boys, a puppy dog, and big fat snails. Then off to his lair, he's shyly rag. Each of his 13 tails he'll wag. Beware, take care, and keep up on tiptoes. And hurry up the stairs and say your prayers and duck your head, your pretty curly head beneath the clothes, the clothes, the clothes. That dragon went down to the kitchen one day where the fair princess was baking. He ate by mistake some rich plum cake which the fair princess was making. That homemade cake he could not digest. He moaned and he groaned. And at last went west. And now his ghost with bloodshot eyes at midnight clanks his chains and cries, beware, take care of the green-eyed dragon with the 13 tails. He'll feed with greed on little boys, puppy dogs, and big fat nails. Then off to his lair, his child, his rag, and each of his 13 tails, he'll wag, beware, take care, and creep up on tiptoes. And hurry up the stairs and say your prayers and duck your head, your pretty curly head beneath the clothes, the clothes, the clothes.